Hello fellas, today we are going to review The Family Man Season 2. Story is good, the character developments are good, the new cameos are good, the storyline which has been going on for 9 seasons, it's actually quite fantastic. But at some point of time you feel that for 9 episodes this whole season has been stretched as compared to the season 1, and it could have been a lot more crisp and cut short to make it more feasible for the audience to see. The surprises, the stills, the story enhancement, everything is fantastic. An individual season or season 2 of Family Man, if you see, it's quite absolute fantastic, but if you compare with season 1, it's going to be a little more dramatic and stretchy. So this was it. This was the review of Family Man season 2. I hope you liked it. Same point of time, like the request would be give a very big thumbs up to this particular video. Also, if you're new to my channel, like the request would be subscribe and also bell icon, turn MSM for me. And until next reaction, next year, next tribute, and next review, I would like to request you to stay connected.